just... Whoa. That was a big dude, too. I think I shot him once in the face, actually. Well, so far, so good.
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. They'd been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise.
Sounds like a power tool. Oh shit.
Porra! Cala a boca! Ninguém pode te ouvir, caralho! Sua burguesinha safada! Vou pegar, é?
Oh fuck.
They've got her next to her. There she was, right in front of me.
Oh,
drunk
shit.
Fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did.
Shot that dude in the back, I think. What's up, assholes? Gotta go upstairs, I guess. There. Ooh, another golden weapon. Yes.
Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it.
Yeah, sure.
I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched.
Hmm.
door to the next circle of this low-rent hell.
What's up, assholes? Come on, bitches. No more?
There we go. That's not a guy.
Come on, dude. Make your play.
Well, got him in the throat.
Okay, where am I supposed to go?
I could get through on the catwalk if I went back into the other room. I haven't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I had to keep on going across the docks. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country.
Shit.
Maybe a few years before that as well. Alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception.
Where are you assholes at? Asshole.